millions of years pass. And as the continents keep on drifting, the Earth begins to resemble more what it is today. Species emerge, evolve, disappear. Nature never stops changing. We're in North America. Flying reptiles reach their apogee with the Quetzalcoatlus, a pterosaur as wide as a small plane. No flying bird will ever get as big, not even close. Apart from flight, this reptile has nothing in common with birds. And evolution gave it nothing to survive the impending dramatic events.